7. This is gonna be easy. I'm sick and tired of this! I never beat Mario!
Well, if you're sick of Mario so much, why are you always trying to capture Princess Peach?
There's a lot of stuff I can't explain, can it?
Whatever.
Alright, minions! Come to the meeting right now! We're having a special meeting! Where are my minions? Come on! Hurry up, you stupid minions! Here. Juggle roll.
Here, Lord Bowser.
Thank you, Lord Bowser. I'm my name. I called you all here because we need plans to capture Princess Peach and finally beat up Mario because he's stupid. Any ideas? Come on, I'm taking requests here.
What if we build a wall around the castle and Mexico?
Shut up, you stupid Trump supporter. No offense to any Trump supporters out there. What the heck would that do?
I don't know.
Well, if you want my shut up! No one wants your opinion!
What about if it's time for me to finally get my own clown car and finally beat them up once and for all?
No, I'm too lazy.
What about some more minions?
I already told you I'm too lazy! Wait, what'd you just say?
More minions. You know, more helpers.
Ooh, it's not a bad idea, actually. We can make that work.
How are we gonna get the minions?
I don't know. I know! What if we, make flyers? Because people have nothing else better to do when they're walking around for no particular reason outside. So, why don't we just make some flyers and they'll notice, and they'll be like, hey, I should go to Bowser's castle because he's really handsome. What?
Nothing. Anyway, that sounds like a perfect idea.
Are we gonna make the flyers? Simple! We draw them! Now let's get working! Did you finish the flyer?
We did, not you.
Look, I'm a busy man, I got things to do, okay? Anyway, Kamek, Junior, I'm giving you the important job to hang up the flyers outside and around the town.
Come on, why us? Because we're the most responsible of the group.
I'm responsible. Yeah, well, like I said, no one cares about you. Kamek, Junior, go!
Come on, Genie, let's go.
Alright. Wait!
What is it now, Bowser?
You forgot something!
What did we forget?
The bag of flyers.
Oh, stinking.
Fly, have fun! Hope we don't get into any trouble.
Alright, Junior, this looks like a nice spot to put some flyers up. Yep, it sure does look like it. Nice, clean, open space to put up some flyers. Well, let's get going and put some flyers up here, huh? Okay, Kamek. Yeah, that's looking pretty good. People are gonna notice this in no time. No time at all. Alrighty, Kamek, I got it. Let's go. Hold your horses, Junior.
I don't have any horses.
It's an expression. We still got a ton of more bag of flyers. More flyers. It's 9 o'clock in the morning. Well, King Dad wants us to do that. Fine. So then I said, that's not a horse, that's my wife.
You don't have a wife.
They look a fire.
Ooh.
Hey, check this out, Boo. Minions need it. We can finally get our own job.
Yeah, what job is deadbeats?
You are. You don't have a job, though. Whatever. Come on, let's go. Wait, where's the address? Oh, Bowser's Castle. That's not too far. Alright, let's go. Bowser's Castle, here we come. Ah. Wait for me.
Lord Father, what are you doing? Oh, me, I'm sitting here waiting for the minions to come, so then I can ask them some questions to see if they're worthy about being my minions and— Do you mind?
I need some clean towels. You know, I'm not even sure if they're even gonna come right now, because you shouldn't expect them too early. Besides, who will want to work for you anyway, and—
What did you just say, Kamek?
Oh, nothing.
Oh man, I hope they like football. No one cares.
Oh my gosh, Boo, we're here at the castle. Yeah, let's look for King Bowser. The King Bowser. There's only one King Bowser. Yeah, that's what I said. The King Bowser. I'm pretty sure it's D, too. Well, like, you never went to school before. Ian either. Yeah. Ooh, I think he's over there. Oh yeah, there he is. Come on, let's go. Woohoo! Hello there, King Bowser.
Yes, you must have saw the flyer.
Yes, because we were walking around aimlessly because we had nothing else better to do when we walked outside.
Ha! Ah, I told you, Kamek! I told you! Eat it!
Anyway, why'd you need new minions?
Because I always get defeated by Mario.
Wow. I don't know who Mario is, me neither.
Well, I'm gonna ask you a few questions, okay?
Alright.
Question 1. What is the priority of the Shell Squad?
Priority of the Shell Squad is to live a happy, healthy life and make peace for all the world.
That is so wrong!
The priority of the Shell Squad is to kill your enemies and never have a peaceful life.
That is correct. Question 2.
Speaking of 2, look at me like that.
No reason. Anyway, question 2. And no interruptions this time.
Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am.
What would you do if you saw your enemy with no protection in plain sight?
Say hello and maybe invite him over to dinner. No! What you do is try to kill him because he has no protection or value whatsoever in his life.
You're good. You stink.
Come on, I had a shower this morning.
Question 3.
Can we just stop with the questions?
Why? I need to make sure they're worthy enough.
But can't we just let them be in? I mean, they look like they have all the priorities.
What about the flower?
It's P for your matter, and I think I can make a great fighting person.
Yeah, prove it.
And his name is John C.
Ghost and plant thing, you're hired.
Awesome. Yes!
What are your names anyway?
Boo. PD Piranha.
Well, welcome to the Shell Squad, my friends. Wait a second! Larry! My towels are still in the wash.
And his name is John
Cena! Alright, I'm going!